Everybody's all piling in now. Nice to see. Nice to see. I'm gonna go ahead and get into the game now. Last time we left off, we're at I think we're going into two town or three town, maybe. It's either two or three. No, we're in two town and we gotta go into three town. But I think there's some other missions we have to do. Playing Apex, you carrying? So I think there's some other missions we have to do. If I'm right. There's a bunch of quests we have to do. Yeah, so we had to do both of these. Open the gate to freedom. I think we already did that. Trade in Cellar Street. Okay, I want to go to Cellar Street. I want to do this real quick. Cellar Street's this way. Ricardo, what's up, man? Spec. Dang little blue critter. I don't think you're carrying, bro. Let me know if you guys can hear everything okay.
Trying to sleep, and that blabbed bloob is up on my roof making a ruckus.
Yo, Ricardo, thank you for the host, man. Blamed bloob is up on the roof making the ruckus. What can I do? I need that bloob.
You do an old man's heart good if you could see your way to clearing those dang bloobs off my roof.
Say less.
All I want to do is nap. I'm old.
Dude, I'm going to get you that sleep.
More hours awake than anyone.
My dude's name is Odo Thump.
Some moments of blessed unconsciousness.
Okay.
Quiet unconsciousness. You'll help me, won't you? I'll reward you or something.
Shit. I'll do what I can, bro.
Thank you, little one. Which will please do.
Let's get these little bloops.
Quiet down.
So if I go up on this man's roof, there should be a bloop up here. So I'm killing two birds, one stone. It's a bloop. The thing's ugly as shit. Okay, I'm gonna end this conversation now. All right, there's one bloop. So now that I know what a bloop looks like, perhaps the most useless creature in random, or so the powers that be would have us believe. Smacking fools, teammates trash. I've already won one tonight. Okay, pop off then, King. All right, so we got one bloop. Three more to go, and it looks like, okay, so there's little things above it to where I could go do quests and shit like that. All right, so I got my bloob.
Thank you, little one.
Currency to spend. All right, so I got coins, so that's, or currency, so that's good if I want to get some more cards and shit like that. So I can give this guy a bloob,
well,
right?
Have you gotten the ingredients yet?
Not three bloobs. Okay.
Oh, it's.
Okay, so I can give him one right now, so we'll go ahead and give him one. Well,
have you gotten the ingredients yet?
He means I.
All right, we need all of them. All right, my fault, bro. So where can we get all these bloobs? Are you gonna tell me where they're at? Holy shit, this dude
Words
has a problem.
For sale. Who wants to? My rarest word. That's a tall order.
Shout out to the seven kicking it, man. I appreciate you guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome. What would you have to offer the trade? I don't want to trade the die, no. A rare. No!
I'm afraid to flat. Nice thing about words.
Okay, thank God.
You can carry them in your head.
Okay.
I got words for sale here.
Okay, so I could trade for a word then, right?
What have you got for me this time? I'm listening.
All right, a rare word. A word to be used when the plants aligned. A word that describes the process of learning itself. Or that's easy on the eyes. I'm listening. A word that describes the process of learning itself. It's ab. I don't know what the
How
fuck it means.
How does a small girl like you know an adult word like that?
Huh.
Ablubescence.
Ablulescence. I don't even know that word. Ablulescence.
Sound the mouth feel of adlub.
Ablub. Oh, say it with me, Tad. Ablubescence.
Oh, this is a word I can. Definitely.
Hell yeah.
I'll give you a great word in exchange.
Okay, so I get a word back.
Oblectament.
Oblectament?
Close. Oblectament. It means a source of delight. For example.
Write this down, chat. You guys are learning.
This is an oblectament. Thank you again, kid. It's been a pleasure.
All right, good shit.
beautiful. You.
Okay, shit. So we traded for a word. Okay, so we're getting a few quests done. A word. Yeah. See, I already forgot the word. it means a source of delight. Now, who in Cellar Street wouldn't trade something valuable for that?
Looking for a good home here. It means want.
Now, what do I gotta do? Trade your word. I gotta trade my word? So I gotta trade the word I just learned by a word? Not you. You wanna be the one. Who did I talk to last time? It was the wolf.
And lo, did the number two come to random?
Oh, I get some coins here.
It was good. Oh dear.
Okay, sick.
Shut up.
Oh, I caught up my sleeve, in my chest, up my nose, up my
ways, well, everywhere.
I think you were the one that I had to go to.
Look for people to trade with in Cellar Street.
Okay, I'm going back to Cellar Street, man. Don't yell at me. Such a beautiful game. While I'm at it, help me find a bloop.
So many words, kid. Got a sale on beautiful.
Cellar Street's over here.
Hi, I'm Harry Twofold.
Whoa, cool guy.
Cellar Street, I gotta keep going up, right?
Costume kid.
Oh, here we go. Oh my god, that back. It's a bloob! We found the second bloob, y'all. Let's go. Alright, easy. Give me that bloob. Alright, we got another bloob. Now we can trade our word to this guy. Oof, a scorpion?
Not the one. You wouldn't happen to have anything, would you?
I'll give a word to trade.
A word? Now that's interesting. I've never traded in words before.
Yeah, man.
This could be a whole new marketplace. What's the word?
It's. What is it, chat? Say it together. Opplement.
That is a beautiful word.
I know.
Opplement. I would like some oblectament, please. Yes, it is a good word, and that means it has value. Anything with value, I can trade. Oh, this is going to be great. Let me compensate you for that word by giving you a Gubble Gregor in exchange.
Oh, okay, and then this guy gives me the Gubble Gregor, then I give the Gubble Gregor to the dude I saved. Because in the playthrough before this, we saved somebody, and he was talking about, do you have any Gubble Gregors? So now we have a Gubble Gregor to trade.
Great, kid.
All right. So we gotta find our boy, a couple Gregor. Now we gotta go up this alley. Where was it?
Oh, kid. You want crispy twigs?
I think if I go up here and go down. Yo, thank you for the lurk, Steven. I appreciate it. Hey, can any gifters out there willing to give my boy Nightbot a sub? He's out here hurting. He don't know what he's saying right now. Oh, look at this little guy chilling right here. There's two of them. That's just one. Appreciate you, man. No? Good shit, baby. I could do it when I get a second. Sav, how you doing, Mel? Man, Bill? Man? Where's my boy at? I swear... No, he's not here. He is... I'm pretty sure you have to go... I'm going the right way. I think he goes right here. Because we had a fight up here. It's the little 6'9 dude. I'm pretty sure he's a rat. that not up here? I think I gotta go down. He's somewhere around here. I know that. I remember that dude saying specifically he wanted a Crumple Gagger. Unless he's up here. Is this him?
Hey, you. Come here, Tick.
No, I'm good. Yo, Rob, thank you for the host. On God, fuck Zach Wilson. Hey, man, relax.
Look there. On the other side.
Oh, shit. Yo, Dice, go over there.
Yeah, but how do we get over there?
Boom, puzzle expert. Your Q in purple? I think it looks good with the lighting and shit like that. Now come over here, Dice. You gotta go over there. Nope, right here. Dice. No, Dice, right. Go right there. Stay. Good Dice. Four interceptions? I mean, yeah, but I mean, I think he'll bounce back. I mean, who's he play? He plays the Broncos? That could be a win. Get that story page. Good shit. Yes, dude. I'm a puzzle master. Anything behind here? Look at me, guys. Look at me. And I'm getting the loot, guys. We're gonna get some crazy ass cards, man. All right. So that's cool. We did that. I never thought I would have like a decent time, like actually looking around and exploring a game. I think I just enjoy it visually so much. I really don't mind looting around. So if I go straight, buy some shit here. I get he's a rookie, but some of the throws were bad. I'm not gonna hold you there. But I mean, he's young, bro. Like, don't get so worked up about it. More loot. Sick. Dude, I've missed a lot of these owls.
You don't belong here.
I know that. If you guys don't know the backstory, technically I'm a oneer or a twoer. I'm not a twoer, basically. I'm like really poor and shit. Oh shit, what's going on? Cutscene. Zeros!
Day.
What's up, baby?
My favorite kind.
Any second now.
Random rules! She rolled a two, of course.
Oh, cursed two.
All right.
Though I suppose you can't have the sweet
without the sour. Don't he look like Abraham Lincoln, y'all? I said this last stream.
Attention to town. Now hear this.
The queen is rolled. The queen is rolled.
Her will is now manifest. Long may she reign.
Random rules.
Oh, a two! What a delightful!
I've seen this cutscene already, though.
Make a perfectly awful day even worse. Another dreary day, everyone. Just muddle through this horrid life.
Where's the claw for me? I'm drinking this one. This is the only one I got, man. This is the only cold one I got. We don't got no ice. And plus, I got work tomorrow. How was your stream yesterday, though, man? Okay. Yeah, so like, I'm going backwards, it seems like. Like, I'm just trying to find the homeboy, man.
You don't belong here.
I know.
Of cards will never fall down when you've built it with Manny's help.
Is the three. Yo, what's up, Zeros? It counts? What counts?
I got a 50% off sale. That's twice as cheap as normal.
I didn't stream. I got you. I thought you I was talking about the other day. What was it? 2 days ago? See, I gotta get up here again. So in order for me to do that, I gotta like... I keep on missing these owls. How have I kept missing these? Super juice. So you go up here. Can I go past him?
Oh, I've got cards to trade.
Nah, bro. I don't need any cards. I need to. Can I climb up the ladder? Where the hell did I go last time?
You don't belong here.
Is this another? I haven't been down here, though.
Oh, bits are...
Anything I need? I low-key want this. Okay, I want a defense one because we don't have any defense cards. That didn't seem that well.
Well, you've got a okay. New card from old Manny Dex, Esquire.
Underrated, what's up, man? Hey, I didn't forget your stuff. I just been very, very busy. Very, very busy, man. Trust me. I've already had somebody DM me and stuff. Like, hey, did you forget? I'm like, nah, I didn't forget. I'm just busy, bro.
Seller, street socks.
Yeah, I know. I just didn't want to make it seem like I forgot. Or forgot, you know the vibes? Can I go up here? No, I can't. That was the point of it then. I've been playing Vanguard. I bought it. I ended up buying it, actually. That's the crazy thing about it.
Get your fresh
oh, here we go. Scoundrel's Alley. We go up here. There we go. Okay, now I remember.
That's a spiffy dice costume.
And dude should be right over here. Yeah, he's right up here. God damn, I was looking for a minute. He's right here. Here, I got a Grupplegänger for you. Yo, Nick, fun fact. What's up, man?
I'm sure this skull I'm offering is invaluable. It must
Let's
be.
Trade, man.
Thank you. Here, have this, fossilized skull, I think. Strangely four-sided. It must have come from
Little
some
Joe.
Sort of ancient extinct animal. Big Red dug it up a while back before...
A four-sided skull.
Again, it's not important, but this has got to be the rarest thing in all of Two-Town. Thank you.
All right, let's go. Good shit, man. Now we can return a four. Oh, here it is. It's a four-sided dice. Let's go, man. So we got that done. Fino, what's up, man? We're finishing up like little side quests and stuff right now. We got to find the third bloob, though. That's the problem. And it's right over there. That's it. How am I supposed to get that? Matt Ryan has thrown more touchdowns to Mike Evans than... Okay. But who asked? Nobody. Stupid ass stat. All right, easy. Now we can climb up the ladder, and we can get this bloop. Now we're getting two quests done. Yes, sir. I'm gonna pick you up. Sick. Now we can give this dude his potion. Now we can go back to Isabel or whatever her name is. Get those little quests done. Then we can finish off helping out Two Town. Where was it? It was, they were... Over here, I think. Yeah.
Halcyon. It means happy.
And that she knows way too many words. I'm too tired. Okay, here we go. I got your bloops.
You have the ingredients. Brilliant.
Jared.
All I need. Please pass them over. Remember, you did say you'd give them to me.
No, I said I'd give it to the other guy.
What? I don't understand. I knew it was logical that you would choose me to be the dominant personality. That is what you want, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm giving it to Jorid.
Good. Well, all that remains is to mix the ingredients, drink the resolution solution, and... I feel... different.
Jorid!
Better? Different. Definitely different. Don't feel bad. This was the logical course of action. Now, it's... only fair that I give you this, the promised reward. It's my partner's personality, distilled down to its pure essence. I hope you treat him well.
I never could. He deserves more. He deserves better than I could give him.
Oh my God. Jorid and Jared.
As if being sentimental is logical. Thank you for your help.
Let's go. Nella's bell. Summon a healing bell that heals the dice wielder when she is nearby. The spell lasts 30 seconds. Oh, okay. Nice little card. There we go. How you been though, Dad? Man, I've been just chilling, bro. I've really been enjoying this game. Like, this game has been really, really fucking fun. So I've been doing that. And, also, man, just spending time with the family. Trying to get some shit done. Other than that, man, working, hanging with the family, playing games. The vibes, bro. The vibes. What about you, man? What's it looking like besides Vanguard? Anything crazy? I'm doing a draw while watching. Oh, what are you drawing? I gotta find this stupid wolf. To be honest, she's not stupid. I just can't find her. I hear a lot of good things about Tokyo Revengers. Might have to pick it up. Listen to me, as if being sentimental is logic, thank you for your help. I have a... Here you go.
Impossible! Let me see that.
Sounds like Marge Simpson.
By the card makers themselves, this is a dice.
My intro to VK is in edit, so I'm hyped. Ooh, let me see. Well, send it to me if you can. Like how Maxie got one? Oh, shit. I know from the anime. Okay, hold on.
Oh, if I had...
Okay.
That alarms you, doesn't it? Yes, dice can die. But don't...
Yeah, I don't have time for this.
Goodbye.
Yeah, just give me my shit. I gotta go.
Take care and random rules.
It's still being edited? Got you. Shit, if you, whenever you get it done, man, I'd love to see it. There's two story pages I gotta collect. 2 out of 4 cards. I haven't done everything yet. Okay, so open the gate to freedom. What's this? Hearing it from Anime Nerd. I got you. For you.
As she looked up, Even began to realize that Two Town's name was easily twice as literal as she'd suspected. They seem to be constructing a second town.
A word? Oh, shit!
I've had enough of this job. Oh, okay. Huh? Oh, Tice? Where did you come from, little one?
Fight back!
Let him go! That's right. You better smarten up and look where you're going, or I...
Well, you're very angry for someone so small.
I'm not small. You're a big clumsy giant who goes around sitting on my friends.
Again,
facts.
I apologize. It wasn't...
Facts!
Accident.
Get off my dude!
All right, apology accepted. Look, I'm trying to find my sister. I've got to get through that big old door.
Name Seymour. Haven't seen your sister.
Seymour Butts!
Thing is, I don't see too much of anything these days, and not since the nanny confiscated most of my eyes. 2 of them for Two Town, she said.
Why'd she take them?
Nanny Fortuna's the right hand of the queen, and has been for years. She's as mean as she is old. And let's just say she doesn't take kindly to people borrowing her super pricey mechanical spider wagon. Anyway, once she gave my eyes to the mayor, they disappeared. I haven't heard any news about them since.
That's the monster who kidnapped my sister. Wait, I know her. She's the one who took my sister. Yeah, she's the one who took my sister.
Oh, it seems like we both have a reason not to like her.
Yep, Seymour.
The Civil War and freedom, you know, tried to desert it and got sentenced for treason. I wasn't doing any good.
These
there,
number puns are out of hand.
I'm a lover, not a fighter. Not enough about that. What's up with this dice? I haven't seen a real one in years. I see you're missing a couple of pips, little one, if you're going to go anywhere.
What do you mean?
You are new, aren't you? Door to Three Towns forever locked. Keeps the district separate.
Can't even go into the damn town.
You'd need to roll a 3 to open it. And since nobody has a dice anymore, well, they...
Oh, well, I do,
closed.
So...
But your little friend's so close to 3. I could fix you.
How do you gotta get
but...
a 3? But...
But I can't. Not unless I get my missing eyes back. Oh,
wait, was he missing eyes?
A brave dice wielder would find it in her heart of glory to begin a quest to find and return my eyes.
I'll do it.
Absolutely. I'm certain the nanny passed my eyes on to the mayor. Of course, if she'd given them to the right mayor, getting them back would be easy, but she gave them to that upside down one. Ugh, what a nightmare.
Time to go to upside downtown.
Oh, that's a good one. Listen, even if things were that easy, do you think we'd all be here? Heck no! We'd all be in Sixth Town, living the high life, relaxing by whatever it is that Sixth Towners relax by. A pool of gold, probably. Sadly, it's not that easy, even. Especially not since that nanny has given my eyes to that nightmare of a mayor. So, yeah, find my eyes, and I can definitely help you.
Easy.
So, you'll help out old Seymour?
Hell yeah, man, let's do it.
Thank you. Be careful with that two-faced mayor.
Okay. I better go talk to the mayor.
even decided that she felt a kinship.